to have you with us today. Thank you for tuning in. Are you all ready to win some money, everybody? Huh? Winning money today for the blue section, Mr. William Shatner and his wife, Marcy Lafferty Shatner. I'm glad you didn't say prune this time. No. I said the blue section. The blue section has expressed an unwillingness to be labeled as the prune.
If you had said plum,
the plum section. Would you go for plums, gang? The plum section it is for today, okay? And you look as pretty as a plum, or as pretty as a picture, I should say, Marcy. It's nice to have you both with us. Winning money for the bananas, and we ain't changing that, gang. Is Mr. Donald Rawls and Patty Deutsch is back. Patty, it's lovely to see you.
Thank
it's not
you.
Lovely to see me.
It's nice to see you, Donald. It's not lovely, it's nice.
Sure,
I'll go that far. Yes, right. Winning money for the Pimentos, ladies and gentlemen, today, Mr. Skip Shum and his wife, Arlene Dahl. Skip? Arlene, are you all right? Got your phones on okay, huh?
I feel like a pilot flying a plane.
That's right. Well, you're going to take off right this minute.
Good.
Here we go. Here comes the first question. It's worth $150. It's addressed to you, ladies. You have disappeared for 3 months with a case of amnesia. Which is better than a case of scotch. When your memory returns, you are shocked to discover that you had done the following things. You had been a roller derby queen. You had worked as an extra in an X-rated movie. And you had become engaged to a very old man. Which of these three would shock you the most? Okay? Yes, which of those three would shock you the most? You've been away for 3 months. You've had amnesia. When you come to, you find out that you've done the following things. You've been a roller derby queen. You've worked as an extra in an X-rated movie. And you've become engaged to a very old man. Which of these three would shock you the most? Think about it, ladies. We'll come back to your answers in just a second.
It's hard to believe that a PhD writes this program.
But you can believe a moron is reading the questions, can't you? Okay, Bill, what's Marcy going to say? What would shock her the most that she had done those 3 months she was away?
My goodness, she'd get on wheels, that wouldn't do that. And then she'd be married. Well, she'd been married, that wouldn't shock.
Yeah, no, it's engaged.
Engaged, yes.
No, she didn't marry.
She was less shocking.
Yes.
But being an